across the weekend across this beautiful country of ours. Good morning to you, Australia. In Brisbane today, we've got cloudy conditions, a top of 31 degrees, and the same for Sunday. In Sydney, 34 degrees today, showers developing with a cool change, and that will bring the temperatures down to 23 degrees tomorrow with some wet and windy conditions on the way. Melbourne showers today. It has come down 21 degrees from yesterday. A top of 21 degrees is the top today. Mostly sunny tomorrow at a top of 23. Adelaide, expect a bit of cloud about today, a top of 24 degrees. And tomorrow, mostly sunny conditions and 28. Perth, expecting a beautiful weekend. Sunshine all the way, 32 degrees today. And then warming up to a top of 37 degrees tomorrow. Well, we're on board the Silver Muse this morning for the live television broadcast from the Pacific Ocean, 212 metres long, a small, luxurious boutique vessel, only 596 passengers with over 400 staff to cater for your every needs. 298 suites, they all come with butlers, 8 dining options with restaurants on board, plus you can dine 24 hours a day anywhere you would like on the ship. There is a running track, there is a spa, everything you could possibly need, and we're going to show you live around this amazing cruise ship today in an Australian television